So your impression of the Cube?
Oh yes, it's an amazing concept. And I think it's a great idea that Nissan thought of launching this product in Europe, because consumer expects that. And now the world is so globalized, and well, it's been so for so many years now, that you need to, if you want to be to catch the social drivers and the trends and to interact with that, you have to propose something different. And now if you just talk about food, Japan eat pizza, Japanese eat pizzas, European eat sushis, and we should have a concept like that, very specific to Japan. And it's not a surprise that in the 80s when Nissan launched it, very specific models that already Americans and Europeans claim to have it, but they never have. So it's a good surprise. I'm sorry, it's not word for word. No.